Isn't it Huixin from the Yuahai Pavilion? I remember you. I told you that all of my transactions are included in the records. My tax declarations are scrupulous as well. I do hope that my business won't be affected by any groundless accusations.
Groundless accusations? Mr. Dongsheng, you seem very sure of yourself. But I sincerely advise that you cease this behavior immediately. It is liable to affect the fine you'll need to pay in the end.
No. I'm an honest merchant. I would never get involved with any fraudulent sources of profit.
Haven't I made myself clear? Mr. Dongsheng, you've already been proven guilty of tax evasion. I just came here to see if you'd confess.
What? Proven guilty? How come? That's impossible. Absolutely absurd.
He's talking without rhyme or reason. Must be crumbling under Ganyu's pressure. Time for the finishing blow!
Mr. Dongsheng, can you tell me what this is?
It's an invoice from Fanmu Carpenters. I'm Master Lu, I didn't...
Do you admit to tax evasion? This transaction was absent from the tax record.
I didn't think you'd find out. I didn't leave a single trace.
Indeed. We wouldn't have found out if it weren't for Mr. Bolai's aid.
Bolai? That imp from Wanyo Boutique? So he told on me behind my back. He's got his own share of dirty laundry.
Oh? Mr. Dongsheng, I'd like to hear a little more about this dirty laundry. Would you care to elaborate? I don't think you'll need my guidance for what comes next.
Yes, thank you, Ms. Ganyu. I can take it from here.
That's good.
I must say, you're truly impressive, Ms. Ganyu. Your enemy knows you best. To think, you came up with this plan and executed it so masterfully.
It's actually one of your father's, the Tianxu's, old tricks. I just took some inspiration from it.
My father?
Pitting your opponent against their enemies and watching them drag each other down from an advantageous position, that's how Uncle Tian managed to keep his position in the Qixing secure for so many years. I figured that as Uncle Tian's daughter, you'd naturally grasp your father's strategies. So I decided to use one of your father's tricks and play it out for you to see.
I can see it now. Clearly, I still have a lot to learn about my father. I'm really grateful, Ms. Ganyu. You're the kindest mentor I've ever had. Thank you.
Ganyu solved both Huixin's work and family problems! Two birds with one stone!
Oh, you've helped me so much. You must allow me to repay your kindness.
That's not necessary. No need to be so serious. It was nothing, really.
Then let me treat you to a meal. The Traveler and Paimon are invited as well. I appreciate your help.
All right, come on, Ganyu. Just say yes. Let's eat!
If it's just a meal, there's no reason for me to decline. It'll be my pleasure, Huixin.
Actually, I've already booked Senua Kiosk. I need a moment to prepare everything first. Let's meet there in a while.
All right. We dare not refuse such generosity.
Miss Ganyu, thank you for accepting my invitation. And as for the two of you, your presence is also much appreciated.
Sure!
That's so kind of you, Huixin. You went to great lengths to organize this.
Truth be told, apart from thanking you for all the help, there's something I'd like to tell you.
Oh? If there's anything I can help you with, just tell me straight away. No need to hesitate.
Oh, no, I don't really need help. Could you just listen for a bit?
With pleasure.
When I was a little girl, my father used to tell me many stories about you, Miss Ganyu. Even though I have the utmost respect for my father, I always admired how gentle and reliable you are. I've only decided to join the Yuhai Pavilion staff because I've always looked up to you.
I didn't know that you think so highly of me.
However, in reality, working at the Yuhai Pavilion turned out to be an arduous task. I can't compare myself to such an outstanding secretary like you. I often doubt myself as a result.
I disagree. You're a great secretary in your own right.
Thank you. Over the years, I became a mother, too.
So Uncle Tian is a grandpa!
Influenced by my youthful ideals, she followed my footsteps and came to be a secretary at the Yuhai Pavilion too. At first, I was worried about her. It's not an easy job, after all. To tell the truth, I'm still unsure if she's capable enough. But after all that happened this time, I've made up my mind to support her choice.
So, what made you change your mind?
The fact that she'll have you, Ms. Ganyu, as her senior colleague. You'll help her, gentle as always, and tell her your mom used to do it like that. It'd be such a beautiful moment. If it's not too much to ask for, she might still need your guidance in 20-plus years, too.
Huixin, I never thought that I meant so much to you.
Just like when you showed me my father's trick. Having you as their witness makes people feel at ease.
Witness? It's true that I've witnessed thousands of years of Liyue Harbor's history. All the changes it's gone through, the stories of its people. But I've always regarded it as nothing more than the source of my loneliness. Huixin, you don't know how important those words are to me. You've made me realize that I share another connection with the people of Liyue Harbor, apart from my contract with Rex Lapis. They rely on me, accept me, and long for me to bear witness to their stories.
Oh, of course. You're irreplaceable to us.
That's right. That's why I can't disappoint you.
Hooray! Ganyu's finally cheered up!
Even if I've really been supplanted, I wish to fight for my place. I won't let you down. I'm going to fulfill my contract and keep working as the Chi Sing secretary. Regardless, I'll go back and see for myself. I'm afraid that it might have all become a mess during my absence. No time to waste. Let's get back to work.
Good luck, Miss Ganyu.
We're leaving already? Paimon's still hungry!
Baisha, are you okay? Did you fall asleep standing up? Look! Look who's back!
You even have enough time for leisure? It seems you three are a suitable replacement for me after all.
Not at all. We've been working for too long. If we didn't take a break...
We wouldn't have survived long enough to see you again, Miss Ganyu.
Miss Ganyu, we've missed you.
That's so kind of you all, given we've only met once.
We've been praying day and night for you to return and take over your duties again.
To us, you're like an adeptus coming down to the human world to save all life.
Forget all our envious complaints from before. Just free us from this strenuous work, please.
All right. All right, I see. Please divide the matters at hand into government affairs, business affairs, and civil affairs. Mark out the tasks that haven't been started, and those that are in progress. I'll take care of the rest.
Of course. We'll do it right away.
Oh, finally. We're saved.
Yes. There's one more thing. I'd like to earnestly thank you, Traveler. If it weren't for your companionship, I would still be embroiled in my inner conflict right now. To think that I'd gained a human friend outside of work. It makes me happier than I could have imagined. I'd like to repay you when I'm done with the work at hand. What would you say if I accompanied you on one of your trips?
Sure, but are you ever done with work on you?
Let's cross that bridge when we come to it, shall we?
The right of pardon. Thank you.
Brace yourself! Wouldn't gliding be faster?
Yahoo! not out to be a huntsman.
We should keep moving, but watch your step in the snow.
You can't run! Punishment!
you can get away?
You can't run!
Yahoo! Yourself.
Thank you.
Let it rain. You can't run!
Let the show begin.
Lights out. Time for takeoff. Here we go. You can't run!
Race you there! You can't keep up with me! Hey!
Yahoo! Ha! Ha!
I'll protect us.
Yeah.
Thank you. run!
Yeah.
shit on this. Don't worry.
I have a job to do.
The boat can't be long now.
Thank you. That's not being honest, that's just plain stupid.
Hey there. Don't be shy.
Something terrible happen again?
The rite of parting.
I was completely lost in thought. Morning, cutie. I'm sure you're keeping on top of everything that needs doing. But if you find yourself struggling at any point, you know I'm always available to lend a hand.
Maybe you're not... If you ever...
Thank you.
If you ever... Maybe... If you ever... Maybe you... If you ever have any... If you ever...
Hey there! It's so good to see you! I like it a lot. I'm not too fussy about where I stay. After all, as an outrider, I have to be able to adapt to all kinds of surroundings. If I had to, I could even sleep on a tree branch. Of course I am! Anyway, don't worry. This place is great. Oh, hey there! It's so good to see you! Sure! Sorry, I'm no good at telling stories. Not like Lisa or my grandfather. They seem to be able to fit a thrilling tale into every conversation. Huh? How long have you known about that? Not that I've been hiding it from anyone. It's just that, well, you'd be flattered to read some of the entries. But it's still a bit embarrassing to just let someone else read my journal. I guess I could pick out some excerpts from my adventures if you're interested. Okay, where do I start? Oh, hey there, it's so good. Let's have dinner together. It doesn't need to be anything sophisticated. I just want to enjoy the feeling of having a meal at home. It's quite different from eating out. Restaurants are convenient and all, and you can always trust that the food's gonna be good. But you only get that special cozy feeling when you're eating at home, you know? Great! Then what are we waiting for? Right, we'll do some steak and... Oh, wait. You must have had my Outriders champion stake a million times already. You know what? It's high time I set myself a new culinary challenge. Ooh, and I know just the dish. Today, I'll try my hand at a sticky honey roast. But what if the smoke changes the color of your ceiling? You're so kind to me. Get ready for the most delicious meal you've ever eaten, even if it takes me a few hundred times. I can't wait.
Maybe you... When breaking new ground, I'll teach...
The one before you is known as Jade Seeker. Ah.
Thank you. welcome. How can I help you?
Don't we have a job to do?
you heard?
Ad asked.
No fun, no sick.
This will slow things down.
gliding be faster? Wouldn't gliding be faster? Maybe this is just fate's dark design. Huh?
good as Diluc. Yahoo!
Gliding be faster?
Huh. I'm the survival expert.
Here, let me help.
Let's spark things up a little.
Let it rain.
Judgment! Shiver! You can't run!
Judgment! Some fury!
Punishment!
You're open.
You can't run. Gliding judgment. You can't run. Judgment.
Time for takeoff. Brace yourself. Like.
Think you can get away?
Be faster.
Judgment!
takeoff.
You're in for a little.
You can't run!
Enjoy them.
Shiver! You can't run!
Come on.
Time for takeoff. Yeah! Light out!
Let's fuck things up a little.
You can't run!
You're open!
Can get away. Let it rain. Bet you can't.
You're open.
Punishment.
You're open.
Time for takeoff.
You're in for a little shock. Try not to enjoy this too much.
Should replace my hammer.
You can't run!
Lights out. Come a little close.
No one escapes by sight! Think you can get away? Never! Judgment! You can't run!
Brace yourself!
No escape!
Time for takeoff!
Surrender and be gentle.
You can't run!
Things up a little.
You can't run!
get away.
No escape!
You can't run!
That's cheating!
Shiver!
Surrender and be gentle.
Thank you.